What's happening, everyone? My name is Speed Streak. Welcome to Speed Streak Discussions, where we discuss topics relating to video games, movies, TV shows, comic books, or anything geek-related. Now, for this video, we're going to be taking a look at the newest DC movie trailer, Wonder Woman 84. Now, for those of you who have seen the first Wonder Woman movie, it's actually a really good job. It shows Wonder Woman in World War I helping the Allies against, well, the enemies while trying to face off against the God of War himself, and to be honest, it was a really good DC movie. And for this one, we're gonna be taking a look to see how Wonder Woman re-enters the world this time in the 80s, and looks like we're gonna see her face more enemies than ever. So, what can we expect from this? Well, it's time to dive in and see the return of Wonder Woman in the newest trailer. Alright, and here's the official episode for Wonder Woman 84, and to be honest, I'm quite interested to see what her journey will take her. So without further ado...
My life...
Oh,
hasn't
hey.
Been what you probably think it has.
What do you mean?
We all have our struggles.
True.
Have you ever been in love?
A long, long time ago.
Yeah.
You?
So many times.
Yeah.
All the time.
Well, at least she's... Ooh, I really like the 80s style. 1984. Is this Blue Monday? Yeah, it is Blue Monday. Welcome. I hope I got that right. Oh, wait a minute. Wasn't that the mall from... Oh, what the... Oh, nice. That is cool. That is good. Oh, using her tiara as a boomerang.
Think about finally having everything you always wanted.
What?
I can save today. But you can save the world.
Huh?
Steve.
Wait! How did he... What?
I get what I want in return.
I really like this style. Nice. Okay, that's awesome. A new era. Oh wait, is that?
The world needs you.
Ooh, that is pretty cool.
You know what you need to do.
Yeah. Oh. Mascara. I hope I got that right.
Nothing good is born from lies.
Oh.
And greatness is not what you think.
Whoa. I really love this music. Oh, is that a new style? Wonder Woman 84. Wonder Woman 84.
Art. That's just the trash can.
Oh, June 5th. Not bad. She looks pretty good. I might go see it. I might. Wow. Already it has like 80s style all over it. I can tell by the music and the way it looks. And I admit, this is actually a very good style for it. So yeah, this actually might be a good turn and direction for Wonder Woman. So yeah, without further ado, let's break it down, shall we? From the beginning of the trailer, we see the inside of Wonder Woman's apartment as we hear her saying, "My life hasn't been what you probably think it has." As we soon see her talking to one of her new friends, as her friend asked her, "Have you ever been in love?" And Wonder Woman said, "Yes," while thinking back to Steve. As we see that there's been a major time skip between 1918 up to 1984. As we see an 80s-esque mall. As we see that Wonder Woman herself is at the mall, and it looks like she's not looking for anything fancy, but it looks like she's trying to stop a robbery or something that has happened in there. As we get a first look of Wonder Woman's enemies, Maxwell Lord. We see that Diana was attempting to stop a robbery while using her tiara to seemingly destroy security cameras, probably to hide her identity. As we see Diana pondering about Steve, we hear Maxwell Lord in the back saying that, "Think of everything you've always wanted." As we see the watch that Steve gave to Diana move. As Diana was attending a party, someone handed her a watch as we hear Steve in the background saying, "I can say today that you can save the world." And we suddenly see that, surprisingly, Steve is back. Alive and well, even though we saw him die in the first Wonder Woman movie. We see that Maxwell Lord has some sort of a crystal as we hear him say, "Now I take what I want in return." As Steve and Diana witness an accident, we see them facing off against security guards, which is, I believe, in a museum. We get a look at another one of Wonder Woman's enemies, Cheetah. We also see Diane and Steve in what appears to be Wonder Woman's invisible jet. As Diane and Steve watch as chaos spreads across the city, we see Steve telling Diana that the world needs her and she knows what she needs to do. As we see quick flashback scenes in Themyscira, as we see some Amazons training or doing some kind of test, as we hear Wonder Woman say, "Nothing good is born from lies." As we see Wonder Woman and Steve trying to stop what appears to be a transport for Maxwell Lord, we also hear her saying, "Greatness is not what you think." We soon see Wonder Woman in her new armor, and to be honest, it actually looks pretty cool. The final part of the trailer shows Diane and Steve walking around the museum while also seeing, a trash can. I have to say, but this trailer has 80s written all over it. I mean, this might be a good idea to see Wonder Woman as she experiences the world changing around her. We're also quite surprised to see that Steve has returned, and we might learn to see how he came back to life. Or survived. We see that Diana herself has gotten stronger, as well as using new abilities with her powers. Overall, I can't wait to see the newest Wonder Woman 1984 movie come out next year. So that's my reaction and thoughts for the newest Wonder Woman 84 trailer. What do you guys think? Are you excited for Wonder Woman 84? What are your thoughts about it? And what are your theories for Steve coming back? Well, let me know in the comment section down below. So that's all the time I have today for this video, but don't go away, we still have plenty of news, topics, and updates to discuss soon. So stay tuned for more. So thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to super smash that like button and leave a comment down below to see what you think about this video. And don't forget to share a friend if you want to. And be sure to subscribe and click on the notification bell to get updated for latest content. So once again, thank you very much for watching. I will see you next time. Speed Streak out.